quite low because management is about liberal arts. And I think management is an art, it's rooted. The solution to the dilemmas of the 21st century lie in the dilemmas of what you see lead characters experience in Shakespeare, or lead characters of other great works in literature, or what you see experienced by various lead actors in large popular plays. In that is the opportunity to be able to drive reflection. We have the Diversity and Inclusion Lab today, which is straight after the tea break, where we can try and get you to experience various aspects of diversity. And for those of us in the room who have a superficial understanding of what this whole conundrum around diversity and inclusion really is, we'll try and demystify that for you today. The afternoon starts with lessons from world literature. You are waiting to listen to Professor Upadhyay, who is now in the room. Very exciting premiere show. We're premiering for the first time a play with a very interesting title. This play is in English, and the title of the play is Shava Shava Vyasa Murugawa. This is an opportunity for learning and reflection using theatre. And post that, we will have a panel discussion where we have industry icons who will help make meaning together with you on what are the insights we drew from the play. Singh Back 4, which is Kabir and Corporates. We have Gulshan Singh Gandhi, the author of the best-selling book, Kabir and Corporates, who's going to come here and share insights from the great listing. This is a not to miss for those of you who are fans of Kabir, because he's going to spend a lot of time sharing very insightful dohe, which are most applicable in the context of being able to deal particularly with corporate life. I'm sure a lot of you have heard Sunita Bhuya before, because she does perform very regularly, but she's not done this one before. So I promise you're going to really enjoy this. This is world music. She's not using Assamese music tones or any of the Indian ones. She's actually using world music to give you insights on collaboration through world music. The Multi-Generations Lab. Tomorrow's going to be even more exciting as we try and get all the various generations to be able to have a voice and to participate actively in being able to share insightful feedback across generations. There'll be Corporate Shebang, which is, for those of you who haven't seen this play before, we had premiered it about a year ago in our last year's annual event. This is a musical, so you have live dance, live singing, a live band, and the play happening parallelly. Very, very insightful play on the malaises that we experience in the corporate world, seen through the eyes of a management trip. Corporate Shebang tomorrow, and then followed by a panel discussion on is compassion a prerequisite for employee engagement, is the conversation that we'll have with industry icons at the end of the day. Today and tomorrow is a learning conference. It's a leadership conference because you'll see all the themes actually are woven around the kind of leadership we want to see and experience inside our organizations. In fact, each of them will back to the leadership development and change management work that you're already perhaps doing inside your organizations.